That was my best Wookiee call that I could do at the moment. I think it's, you know, decent enough. Decent enough. How's everybody doing, ladies and gentlemen? This is General Spear here. Welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2, of Star Wars Conquest, the Wookiee Clans. How are you all doing today? Hope you're all having a good afternoon, a good morning, and good evening. So, we are at war here with the Hutt Cartel. We are currently on the planet of Kashyyyk, but I'm going to move to... go over to Felucia and see if they have any Wookiee recruits over there. As far as our party goes, we are up to 79, which is awesome. And I'm gonna be honest, I'm doing piggyback back-to-back episodes of recording, so I've not figured out the list of stuff here just yet, but by the time I reach the next episode for you all, I should have these guys figured out as far as what attributes they're going to be going into. Individually and whatnot, and helping out this grand army of furballs. anyway, so yeah, we are at war pretty much officially now with the Hutt Cartel. We had a we had several skirmishes of freighter stuff in the last episode. Oh man, everybody looks weird. Need to hire some soldiers. Do you see Wookiees anywhere? Ah! Wookiees, right down at the bottom here. Sweet. So, we can actually hire some more. Which is pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. So yeah, if you've not seen the last episode, definitely go check it out. I hope you would see it. But we are at war now, officially, with the Hutt Cartel. And it's going well. It's going pretty darn well so far. We've got a lot of loot that we sold off. In the last episode and everything, we did some fighting. We fought against Weeklay, one of the commanders. He actually is our prisoner right now. And I haven't seen the comments from the last episode, but I posed the question of, because we will definitely... let's see. How much did things cost? 1155. Jesus. Pay everything in cash. I don't want to touch the bank account for right now. That means... Will I have enough to pay for things here? That's the question. For a sensitive trainer? Oh, hello. Actually, I could... I want to take a... I want to talk to you. 5,550. That's how much force jump costs. I could really use that, but... I didn't get it. Wookiee warriors, how many can I hire? I can hire all of you, actually, which is awesome. That's really awesome. So, we need to go and fight more troops. We need to go fight more troops, and hopefully, take people prisoner. The fact that we have our troop capacity our company of troops is growing, which is pretty fantastic. I love it. What I'm going to do, and this might be a little bit risky, what I'm going to do is actually head on over to the Ryloth system, and you'll see what I'm going to do here in a bit. We are in no way able to take a planet right now as we speak. We don't have the experience, I don't think, enough. We also don't have the troop capacity enough. But what I am going to do, actually, before I head on over there, I'm going to go to the dock system. How many credits do I have? 387. I should be able to get a few more. I should be able to get a few more troops. And head on over to the battle station. Let's see, do you have any Wookiees? You do not. Alright, fair enough. Can we hire some Mandalorians? Might not be a bad idea. They're pretty tough. But I think I'd rather just focus on getting Wookiees. I mean, my money isn't great as it is. But what I want to do is I want to head over to the Ryloth system. And we're going to go through Hutt Space, so it might take a bit. We might experience some stuff on the way there. But what I want to do is I want to begin taking out their outpost and battle station over there. I intend to eventually keep it, but I don't intend to keep it this particular instance. Tell me more. Okay. I don't intend to keep it for this particular instance. Oh, hello. I will, however, stop to fight you. No chance. Oh, no. I want everything you got. Find the ship. Moving orders. Hold this position. We should have this in the bag. I would hope. Oh, yeah. Loud in here. You thought you were gonna dodge a Wookiee? Seriously? Okay, now the guys can focus on the rest of the battle here. I hear a lot of reloads back there. Hi! Okay. It's a Trand Ocean. Okay. We have won that battle. Very nice. 6 wounded. Nobody too hurt. Look at that. Ooh, actually, we also got some meat. Some Nerf sausages. The Wookiees will like that. Surprised they're not porks. Alright, so, let's go ahead and... ooh, we got some upgrades as well. Nice! All these guys ready to be Wookiee warriors? That's excellent. Wookiee marksman can upgrade to a Wookiee sharpshooter, which is absolutely fantastic. Oh, man. This is going to be good. Alright, so what we're going to go do is we're going to head on over to the Ryloth system, as I was saying, because I want to begin taking out like their battle station and their outpost over there. It's more to draw them out than anything else. I just saw a ship in here. I just saw one. Hello, patrol ship. You were too fast for me. Freighter. Another patrol ship there. Let's go after the freighter over here. Because I do need cash. I do need lots of cashola. Find the ship. I'm just going to let them charge. B2HO is knocked out by a security guard. Oh boy. Yeah, did you really think that was gonna work? Yeah, that'll work. We barely have health left. We actually... Okay, only one killed. Who was killed? A Wookiee marksman. Not good. But we did get a bunch more loot, which is nice. And some experience as well. Excellent. A few more sharpshooters. A few more... another warrior of the Baka, which is... absolutely awesome. We ourselves also leveled up, which is fantastic. I'm gonna go ahead and get a point into some strength, or I want agility. I think I want agility because that's a little bit low. And then I'm gonna go into athletics, which will help improve our running speed as well. We're gonna go ahead and do that. That's awesome. That we are growing in a capacity of 80 now. So we are doing well. We're doing really, really well. Can I head over to Bothawi and see if they have any troops over here? Any further Wookiees for our cause? Oh, hello. First off, I'm gonna go and sell a bunch of these guys. We're gonna keep that Nerf sausage for right now. We're gonna do that. More armor. We could get a Jedi robe for one of our Jedi. Sturdy Wookiee armor. It's not better than our Imperial Shadow robe. It is, however, a Wookiee design thing. Nah, I kind of like the robe just a little bit better. Jedi Guardian robe. Ooh, and 1300. You know what? I'm gonna get that for one of my Jedi characters. I'm going to get that for one of my Jedi characters. And it's gonna be awesome. While I'm at it, I'm also gonna get them hardened boots with it as well. The leather ones. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Alright, so, cool. Cool, cool, cool. So let's go ahead and sell off these things here. Must pay 539 credits. I think that's worth it. I'm gonna go to the cantina real quick, and I'm gonna see if we can get more Wookiee warriors. There's a Wookiee female over here. Bartender, I need to hire some soldiers. Can I hire any Wookiee warriors? Because you don't have any. Probably because I already hired as many as I can. I could... I could head on over to Kamino. I'm not going to head it to any of the... Oh, God. Oh, boy. Hello. Were they running for me? Visit the cantina. Hello, Kaminoan. I do like the model of the Kaminoan. It actually looks accurate. Wookiees, yes. I will hire all of you. Done. Let's go to the marketplace real quick. Access the weapons. Do we have a long gun here? Not that I necessarily need it. Heavy stormtrooper rifle. Kind of looking more for the clone rifles. Which, ironically, at Kamino, they don't have many. They have the DC-15S. I guess, technically speaking, they wouldn't have them necessarily here because they were manufactured by a different company altogether. Kamino, they manufactured the clones, but as for the weapons and other stuff, you know, I'm almost tempted to fight this. Which I think I will now. It's Dengar. We'll fight you to the end. Let's land and fight on Kamino. Really quickly, hold this position. And I know that's awful risky. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, we're knocked out unconscious. Can't do anything. We'll see how this battle goes. I'm seeing a combination of colors here. I'm not sure I like it. I mean, we're taking him down. Got our reinforcements out, which is nice. That will help. Oh, don't fall, Wookiee. Don't fall. I wish there was a way I could give command. Because I would probably go in for a melee charge right about now. Yeah, we lost a lot more than I was thinking. Maybe fighting on the ship would have been better. Come on, get him. Oh, there's somebody behind us. Okay. We have decimated their troops, which is nice. Nicely done.
Master, victory is ours.
Now, question is, can we leave and get out of here? A little bit. We have decimated them a little bit. Really, really quickly before I go back in to fight them. Walk around the ship, go to the medical bay. I want to heal at least myself up. So this plan of going to the Ryloth system and taking out some of their battlements might be a little bit far-fetched at the moment. Given how many troops we just lost there. Might be a bit of a far-fetched idea. Also, I want more money. It might be just worth, you know, continuing to, you know, trying to take out as many of their quote-unquote capital ships as possible with their leaders. Because that will diminish their chances of being able to retaliate. And of course, I'll get a nice ransom bonus for going up against them. Now, they have 71 total troops. Can we... Still have quite a few wounded, unfortunately. Let's get a few more marksmen. We can get a few more sharpshooters there. So we still have a decent force, 72 out of 80. But we have to fight our tails off. And I want to get to an area like Hypori. We'll fight you to the end. Land and fight on Hypori. This is a slightly better map to fight on.
Our troops are ready.
Hold this position and spread out really quickly. There we go. Let's go after Dengar here. There we go. Oh, he's killed by a marksman. Or knocked out. Okay, we got all those guys now. Okay. So far, so good. So I'm not really talking at the moment. I'm more focusing on trying not to die. We are doing well. We just called in our reinforcements, it looks like. Mandalorian Commando is down. Those guys are nasty. Nice.
Master, victory is ours.
So we are in low health, but we have 5 killed, unfortunately, and 10 wounded. We lost 3 marksmen and 2 berserkers. Oh, man. Did kill quite a few of their troops. Let's land and fight on Hyporia again. I'll give the movement orders. Hold this position.
Our units are deployed.
And I think I'm going to go out and try to decimate as many troops as possible here. Which already we are. Very nice, very nice. Lots of green so far. Very nice, very nice. Very nice. Oh, look at all that green. They really don't know what to do. Look at that. Good enough distraction, I think. All right. That was good. No casualties. Oh, I love when that happens. Now we only have 4 left. I'm going to go ahead and, you know what? I'm going to fight this. And I'm just going to let them charge. Because there's only 4 left. And I think we should be able to take care of this with no casualties. I hope. I hope. Come on, Wookiees. There we go. No casualties. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And the guy got away. Dengar. Shoot. Dang it. I will, however, hire these guys just so I can have some extra troops to fill in my ranks. I'm not necessarily going to keep them, but I will have them there. Just so I can fill up my ranks more, is what I think I will do. Got some more loot there. Excellent. Can't complain. Cannot complain. All right, Wookiees. You're ready to be upgraded to Wookiee Warriors. Some more sharpshooters here. Some more Warriors of the Baka, which is nice. And we have a few Tusken Raiders to kind of help back us up, which is ironic. But, should be awesome. Our character leveled up again? Nice! Let's go more into Charisma. And then some stats into Force Powers and some Two-Handed Weapons, I think. Oh, did we? No, we didn't select our point. Let's go into more wound treatment, I think. What I want to do more into looting. Cargo management is actually pretty good. We need more, but it's pretty good. I think I actually want to go into wound treatment. Get our skills into healing and whatnot up more. So let's go. Hyporia has 308. We're no way, shape, or form able to tackle that. But what I will do is I will go over here real quick. to the Ryloth battle station and see how many people they have over here. I just want to see. Not necessarily fight it, I just want to see it. So they have a garrison of 90, plus they also have Rogo's ship, which is 100. We've taken out big forces before, but this is kind of stepping it up a notch. Let's see what the outpost is over here. While we're healing up more. Oh, hello. Okay. So this is Trunt. 62 troops. We're not exactly in the best condition right now, but we will land and file on Ryloth. It's a battle advantage of 1 at the moment, or minus 3 actually. And we're going to spread out. And we're going to go see if we can find, while they're all getting into position, we're going to see if we can find some speeder bikes. Yep, they have them. Nice. Oh God. Alright, well, that didn't work well. Whoops!
Master.
Well, we're not going to be able to see this fight. We took out some of the troops. I can only assume, given all the firepower that I see, that we're doing alright. I would hope. I did take out a bunch of their speeders. So hopefully that will assist in the fight. I should not have done that. I should have stayed put. I should have just taken care of the speeders and went back, is what I should have done. Some green, though, still. More greens, a good sign. Alright. Some more Hut Guards, some Gamorreans killed, some Gamorrean Warrior killed by Arvis. Nicely done, Arvis. That's not an easy kill to do. Okay, seeing a little bit of mix, still a lot of green though, which is nice. Trant knocked out unconscious by Olgi Berserker, excuse me. Some kills and knockouts for ourselves. Gonna be a little bit of a bloodbath, I think. Hopefully we'll be able to come out on top. Palace Gar knocked out a Wookiee Warrior. Or killed a Wookiee while there. Berserker, okay, Luna Novar is knocked out. Come on, let's get that green going. You've trained for this. Leafy. The thing is, we do have Tusken Warriors as well on our side, so that does help a bit. This is where I really wish I had Force Jump. Really wish I had it. I think, as far as what I want to get next is, I want to strive towards getting Force Jump. Because the thing is going to be crucial. Because it might save our butt a lot. It's a slow-going battle up there. Berserker killed by a marksman, unfortunately. So that's one less Baka warrior, potentially. Knocked out by a Hut Guard, okay. You'll come back. Ah, another Berserker killed. Dang it. I feel like this battle is pretty much even at the moment. I think what we do is this. We go ahead and retreat. 25 total casualties, Jesus. But we did kill 34. Can we leave? Yeah, let's leave. I think that's the wise thing to do. I think that's the wise thing to do. We did get some more experience. Another Warrior of the Baka right there. A few more Berserkers and Marksmen there. Yeah, we definitely need to replenish our troops here a little bit. I think I'm gonna head over here to Dagobah to, you know, non-hut space and kind of just, you know, kind of take a little bit of a breather. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to replenish my troops, have them heal up and everything. Also could get more, or at least I'm going to try. And hopefully we'll go back at it. No, maybe Mustafar? Because that's right, Dagobah is not a, not an actual... It's more of a castle than a planet, which is interesting. Go to the cantina, or not the cantina, go to the merchant. Sell off as many things as I can get here. Holy crap, actually that sold a bunch of things. Is there anything I want to buy? Tuned lightsaber, throwing lightsaber, there's a lightsaber pike. Which could be useful. Security guard disruptor. I think I want to get a lightsaber for one of my Jedi, and I think I'm going to go ahead for, I think we'll go ahead and do that. We do have some gloves available, which I'm going to go ahead and use. Oh, you must pay, oh. Yeah, we'll do that. We are out a lot of credits. But what I'm going to do for Mitri Showa is I'm going to talk to you. Let me see your equipment. And I'm going to get you those boots, get you the Jedi Guardian robes. There. So you at least have some armor. You're going to get yourself a lightsaber here. Oh, he can't equip that item. What does it require? Of course, 12 strength. Does he have that? Is the question. He does not. I completely forgot about that. Well, what I will do is I will get you some items. Gonna need to get all the Jedi some items. So let's go ahead and categorize this a little bit. So Kyra Moraine is there. Mitra Showa is here. Luna Navarro is here. Now, is Kyra a Jedi? Let's see what your skills are. You are. You are a Jedi. So I got 3 Jedi in my ranks. We could put Kyle Katarn as a Jedi if I wanted to, but I'm not. I'm going to have Kyle, Arvis, B2HO, and B2K1 all be donned the clone armor, even the droids here. Why not? And they'll get the DC-15A rifles. I think that's what we'll do. So Mitra... Not Mitra. Mitri. Mirati. Mirati Showa. I think that's how you pronounce it. Let's look at your skills real quick. So we definitely need to up your strength, that's for sure. But what he does, he does have some points into engineering, which is actually not bad. And he does have sensors, some tactics and tracking, trainer. I need to write this down. What about Kyra Moraine? Let me see your skills. Okay, not a lot in terms of other stats, but what I will do is I'm going to get you some agility, going to get you some charisma, why not? I'm going to get you some power strike and iron flesh here. Maybe I equip you with the Jedi stuff. Maybe I'll equip her with the lightsaber is what I'll do. Might not be a bad idea. Let me see your equipment. Yeah, she is able to wield it. Five. Yeah, that's what she has on right now is slightly better than this, but she does need better armor overall. And then Luna Devar. Sorry this episode is going a little bit long, but I just want to see... Ah, you have a lot of first aid stuff. So you'll be kind of our... And you're not a Jedi. You are not a Jedi. Okay. That actually changes some things. So, I think Materi and... what's her face? Kyra will be our Jedi individuals. Everybody else will be clone related. Luna Devar, in particular, I think she's going to be kind of our primary medic. Because look at this. What does it require? It requires intelligence, which she has a lot of. We're going to get her some points into some strength, though. She doesn't really need charisma. She has no use for it. Yeah, everything else as far as charisma is concerned is down here. Intelligence, agility, strength. I think I'm gonna focus her on intelligence and agility and strength, and I'm gonna go ahead and get her some more strength at the moment. And with the 2 points that I have, could also get her into being an engineer as well, which might not be a bad idea. I still have not figured out how all the points stack. I'm pretty sure engineer stacks the same as wound and surgery and first aid, in that, you know, they are party skills, and they all stack to kind of make the whole party better. But what I will do is I will get you some iron flesh, get your health up to 50. And get you proficient in rifles and one-handed weapons in particular. Alright. I will figure out the rest of the people off camera. And my voice cracked there for a little bit. I'll figure out the rest of the people off camera, but what I will do... I need a lot of money, don't I? I need a lot more money. Where's the bartender here? The bartender's over here. That's an HK series battle droid. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. I cannot afford. What if I... You know what? I'm going to let go of these Tusken Raiders. I'm going to let go of the Texas Raiders. One is because it's costing us a lot more money than it's necessary at the moment. But B, it'll leave us more room for Wookiees and all that. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the episode. And I think I'm going to do a little bit of off-camera work and see if I can earn some more cash by doing some contracts. I think I might do that. But that's going to do it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Feel free, as always, to Hulk smash that like button. Comment in the comment section below. If you're new, do not forget to subscribe. And as always, may the Force be ever in your favor.